And we continue. Find Dumet.
Head down the hall. Keep to the right.
Keep to the right. Okay.
Was this on the map?
No, this looks like a creep McCreep wall. Okay, what's going on in here? Oh, we gotta go here again? I don't understand this. Okay. So we gotta get into that room somehow, I think. Why is she breathing like that? Here we go. Okay. Jeez.
More rooms being built. Huh.
Freak! Man! Oh my gosh. They do a good job at the jump scares. I know that. Okay, why would you go in here? Okay, now we gotta run.
Come on, bitch.
Oh, see, he's not even running. Shoot. Do not get caught. There we go. Did we do it? Midge, we got the victory. Thank you. Appreciate that, man. Oh, he's gonna be behind us or something, dude. This. Exactly.
Jamie, fuck fucking run.
What the heck?
Oh god.
Fuck. Look, he wants us to run. He's trolling us. I guess we didn't do it, apparently. See, he's gonna get us in there. Well, dead. Oh, great! Wow. We were supposed to outsmart him and he trolled us into a clear room. Look at this.
What is it? A button. There's a reverse symbol on it. What does it? Shit, no!
Okay, that is not gonna do anything. Press the reverse button. Sometimes the best choice is no choice. We're not pressing that button.
Jamie? I'm not doing it. I'm not playing this game. Tell everyone I chose this case.
Oh,
and
no.
Promise me. I promise.
What? Is it really gonna do it?
Jamie! Thank you! Thank you! Survive, Kate.
Yeah, that's gonna hurt. Oh, they didn't show it. Bye, Felicia. Rip.
What an excruciating way to go. Jamie wouldn't press the button. She chose to spare Kate at the cost of her own life. Admirable. People can surprise you sometimes.
Indeed.
Jamie chose not to save Erin when she could, leaving her to die, deprived of oxygen, suffocating to death. Did the hint I gave you earlier help?
Negative.
Perhaps you'd like another.
Sure.
Let's see if Sir Arthur can help us. This is from The Man with the Twisted Lip. Have you read it?
Negative. Good. This guy doesn't help.
A trusty comrade is always of use, and a chronicler still more so. I think that last bit might refer to me. You should get back. I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly
wouldn't
want them.
He didn't say anything.
Intimidating. I'll be watching your progress, as always.
I'm
watching
letting
very closely.
Oof. Been letting the redhead slide way too much. Yeah. Wait, she's not dead yet. Let's go!
Oh, that motherfucker.
Look at that. Well, well, well. Now they're best friends, for sure.
Come on.
But there's no way that would have broke that glass. There's no way.
Hear that?
What? You gotta be kidding me. Oh, it's this guy again. Oh, you knew it? No, I didn't know it. I didn't know that was gonna happen. Come on. There you go. There you go, bud. This guy needs to be better. Where's he at? Is he outside? Oh no, he was drugged. So... I don't know what's gonna happen with him. Is he just gonna get away?
Come on, hurry.
Oh. It's crazy. Take it easy there, Red. No, no, no. Hide in those.
Two,
oh no.
Three,
what's that thing?
Four.
What's that thing on the left? Oh shoot. Me. Oh, you got it. No. This wasn't the premonition. What the heck? Shoot him, do something.
Jamie, help.
Oh no.
Please.
Wow. Rip. Rip. Oh, but he's dead. I think. Mitch, thank you for the gears. I appreciate that. What the heck? He put the hat back on. How's he not dead? Well, he keeps doing that too. Alright, I'm gonna have to hide. Dude, I can never. This is the first game I've never been able to do the heartbeat thing. Successfully. Oh, here we go again. Do it? I'm pressing the wrong button. Watch, he's gonna come behind me, grab my hand. Escape the maze? Oh man. Okay, that must be the right way, right? With the light? Oh, I can't get up there. Well, that would have been a rip. I cannot see anything. I mean, I guess I kind of want to go this way towards the light. Oh, right here. Oh, I think that's where we dropped out at, maybe. Oh, I ran in a circle. That was definitely a troll. Oh, she's gonna be around.
This is gross.
Kimber, thank you for the stay safe. I appreciate that. Yo, what the heck? What's... Okay, some creepy bodies. This is the bartender stuff. Okay, this is creepy. Look at that. Well, now I'm turned around. Okay, this needs like a... let me see. Find the missing electrical switch. Great! Now how the heck am I gonna do that? It's gotta be around here, right? Oh, it's in here. I saw something up top. What's that noise? Give me that switch. All right, where the wires go? Around here? There we go. Investigate the control box now. Oh, glitched out. Can't turn anymore. My mouse, I can't turn. They're trolling me hard. There we go. All right. Control box. Wait, it's gotta be where those wires are going. Gotta be over here somewhere. I wonder, did I see it before? Maybe the control box is... So we gotta investigate control box. Should be over here. Can I shimmy through there? No? Is it through here again? Maybe? Oh, great. Oh, a hidden thing. Investigate the secret passage. Okay. Complete the elixir points goal. Nice. Let's go. Yeah, I wouldn't be going down there at all. Now he knows we're down there. The music's on. Great.
Good morning, Chicago. We begin today Chicago. With some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Munday. Munday has been identified as the Shoeshine Killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago.
Oh, Munday?
A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Munday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was
Munday was the killer?
Shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Munday from dental records.
Great. Munday was the killer. Oh, we got one of these coins again. This is not smart. This is not smart. She's gonna grab her. Wait. This is not where we came. Okay. Oh my gosh. Escape the garden. Look, all of him. Yep. Oh, we're gonna fight back? No, oh, he's gonna take the axe now. Great. Now run. Okay, that didn't help. Here we go.
Come on. Please don't do this.
What the? Don't tell me I die like that. Okay. I don't think she's dead. He's the only one that doesn't have a real, like, flashlight. Oh, there's a door. Okay. Okay, this is horrible with this flashlight. Oh, you know what? That door's lit up pretty well.
Damn it.
Oh, we gotta find a key. Of course we do. Find a way out. Find a way into the changing rooms. Okay. No? Okay, there's got to be something by the pool. Well, if the killer is by her, he shouldn't be over here, right?
Jesus.
Is that a key? Was that? Oh, there it is. Okay. Okay, this is creepy. It's gonna be a jump scare.
Oh God.
Nast.
What happened here?
Don't worry about that.
What's that?
Yo, what's going on in here? What? What the heck? Okay. Got a creepy ring. Freak! What the heck, man? Oy.
What the hell?
What was in here? Beast? Okay. Oh yeah, this was that spot. We looked through the window. Oh, what the freak? Is he dead? Oh no. He will be though. Tap supporters, the X? Exclusives in here? What's in this creepy room? We should have just went to the lighthouse. Now he's gonna be chasing us. Get to the lighthouse, man. What was that? Okay. think it's this way. No? Oh, the lighthouse is over there. Easy. Digital, welcome back. This guy needs to get going. This is the way to go. I feel like it looks like that bridge is out. Of course it is.
Shoot.
Yeah, so we gotta go around this other way, I think. Somewhere over here? No. Okay, something else is going on here. We got an alternative route here. What's under here? Okay, we can't jump across there. We might have to go. We gotta go up top. Somehow, let me see. That can't be the way. Can't get up there. I can't believe we can't jump across there. Okay, I guess we do have to go up here. It looks like we gotta go across that, across that little plateau up there, but, we can't get over there. Yeah, like over there. Can we jump up there? We can't even get back up here, I don't think. Alright, now we're really messed up. Maybe we can shimmy. Maybe around here? Why would they have us go under here? If we can't go anywhere. There's the bridge to get across. Wait, oh, right here. I was wondering, I'm like, dude, wait, there's gotta be a way to get through here. There you go, bud. All right. Now where are we at? Like we can jump across here. Is that a coin? Oi. Oi. The crouching section. I'm trying to see a path up there. It's across here. But I didn't see a way. Oh, another one of these. Oh, here's the bridge. We're kind of making it. A little bit.
Jesus, why did I look down?
Oh yeah, this guy's afraid of heights. Oh gosh.
Easy does it.
What the heck? I shouldn't have hit the dog. That's probably not a good idea. There's a convenient opening right there. Okay, that light tower just seems like it's further and further away. Where is it at, actually? Okay. But I feel like that creep's gonna be around. There's no way he would know I was at the light tower though. Oof. Okay, where are you trying to go? Oh, we can squeeze through here. He's gonna be in the exact spot. Of course it's locked. No, the window's broken. There you go.
Going up, I guess.
Okay. Is there a ladder? Let's see. Okay, there's a box up there. This looks like something over here. We might be able to climb. No? Let's see. Oh, it's right there. Okay, clearly we're going to push this over. Okay. We gotta take that over to that window, probably. Okay, maybe not. Maybe I just gotta put it here. I don't know why. Yeah. Seems like it would go over there, but apparently. I don't think it would go right there. Why would it be right here, though? Maybe it'd be right here. I would have thought it would have been where we could get on the... Okay, I don't think this is it either. Let's see if we can get up here. Oh, we can. Ah. Nice.
What is that smell?
Nest. Oh, what is that? I can't even tell what that is. Dead, whatever it is. Okay. With head switch? Wow. I mean, this guy has the worst flashlight. Okay, he's got an eye on that. Oh. We're gonna have to do it again. Heartbeat. How's he over here now? I mean, this guy knows exactly where we are all the time. He's not even looking at the computers. Shit. Midge, welcome back. See, why would he even be checking over here? Wow. Why wouldn't he check all three? To the lighthouse. Okay. How the heck do I get out of here? Okay, we already saw that. Oh, it's over here.
Oh my God.
There's all the bodies. Of course, I can't get up the stairs that way. All right. What the heck? Oof. Okay. Oh, I was like, what the heck? I can jump over this thing. Okay, why are we in here? Do we get to jump down? Okay, we must not need to go in that room. What the heck, man? Was that somebody at the bottom? Or was that just me? What the heck? Did we come up right here? We did. Okay. So we gotta get up here. Yo, what's that moving around? Okay, so I thought we were supposed to do something in here. It has to be. We jump down. What's creepy in here, man? Oh. Push that. Okay. Making a bunch of noise, man. All right. So we did that for a reason, apparently. Oh, man. I don't know if this guy's gonna make it. Midge, thank you for the gears. I appreciate it. Dude, that lighthouse is so far away still. I thought we were close. Oh. Still alive. Let's go. Get away from Dumet. Okay. Now they run. I don't know why I'm going under here. I don't know if that's a smart idea. Maybe she's walking across that thing. Okay, if we're trying to get in here, it better be worth it. Oh, what the heck?
There's a key.
Yeah, there's also a hand right there. The shed. Didn't you see that hand? I don't know what we're supposed to be doing in here. Ourselves killed.
Jesus.
Oh, oh boy. Ooh, a flashlight. Give me that. A real light. Yes.
Works.
Thank you. That guy needs this flashlight. Okay. I think we got to go back that way. I don't think there's anything else over here. No. In that little compact. Okay. You know, I haven't seen a lot of people on lately. Like that I follow? It's weird. Like they just give up? Just give up? Alright, what's this house? What the heck? Investigate the farmhouse? Oh no. It's a dog in there. Oh my gosh. We gotta help the dog, I guess. Hey, we run the arena. Thank you, Midge. I appreciate that. What I wanna know is how is this guy just around at every spot?
Easy boy.
Oh boy. Get him. We should not have done that. Because the dog could have helped us. Man. Cold-blooded. Sorry, Doge. This game is too much. Oh. You gonna lurk? All right. Appreciate it, Digital. Appreciate it. Hopefully you have a good night. Appreciate the lurk. Appreciate all the elixir and everything. All the donations. I appreciate that. Yeah, this game's a lot. I need a break myself. We'll probably go for a little bit longer here. Maybe 20 minutes or so. Have a good one. Thank you, man. Off. Thank you, you too. Okay. But this guy has the worst light. Oh, what the heck? Hey, give me that key.
Well, it's like there may be another boat on the island.
Oh, he's gonna take off. This guy's gonna take off, man. Ask the killer. Mark and Jennifer Edwards, okay. What's in this creepy room? What the heck? Okay, is that just a closet? What the heck is it? 1965. My parents are helping out. We're very old. Come home, Clarence. Monday. Let's see. 6 months. You have a son. I gave birth a few weeks ago. Hmm. So Monday had a son, apparently. What the heck is in here? Ah!
Son of a bitch! Give me a dog any day.
Cat, man. Oh, okay. I think this is where we're supposed to go. Almost there. Okay, clearly this is not gonna work. No power.
Come on.
Power up the lighthouse controls, okay. Oh, it's gotta be on here.
Way. Down.
How can I power up the lighthouse controls?
Tampering with this seal is a federal offense.
Yo, what the heck? Alright, we'll have to turn on the lighthouse. Okay. Is it on now? I would think those would have to be, oh, it's got power. At least something's happening. Let's go.
Oh,
yes. Nice. Now he just told the killer where he's at. Just the hard drives?
Hey! Up here! Gang!
Oh, hey. No! Okay. Okay. All right. I think we're going to end it right there. That's a GG's though.